All right, guys, this is the Blanc Pain Sprint Series. I'm driving the 4GT and we are at Spa. Hoping for a good result today. Qualified 10th out of the 13 people that qualified. I am slow. I usually make up my speed in the race though, so I'm looking to make up that speed. There are 27 people in this race, so I'm just hoping to stay out of trouble. And hopefully I can move up a little bit. If not, I just like a good clean race and have some fun.
So it was, you know, everything happens even a little faster on them small tracks, and he was actually doing pretty good. I didn't know how he did it.
All right, boss man, pace cars off. Be ready.
Jeff was like playing Nintendo back in the day in the 80s.
I hope this guy shuts up.
All right, whoever's in front of me, you just disappeared.
No, but
I guess he got kicked. No, dude, or I'll get black flag. No, no, no. You can't pass before the checker or the green. Now I'm gonna pass you. Please let me pass you. My car handles pretty good, man, no offense. Oh, come on, Mark. You gotta let your tires warm up there.
Right side. Still there. Clear.
Yeah, it was.
Oh man, enough chat, Brad.
I got some catching up to do.
Thank God for mute.
Oh boy, you're getting them. One on the right side. Still there. Clear, clear, clear.
These fast guys insist on not qualifying, and then they ruin everybody else's race by trying to pass them at the most...
What the fuck are you doing, stupid?
Most inconvenient times.
You're getting reported, Evie.
Yeah, watch him try to pass me here. This is ridiculous. Damn it.
On your right. Clear, clear.
Okay.
right side. Clear him.
I wish I could take that Eau Rouge a little bit better. If I was in an F1 car, I wouldn't have to lift. But in these cars, Boy, that guy's a chatty Cathy, and he just keeps talking. Pro tip, guys, always have a mute button. Well, she didn't want to stop there for a minute. I had to slow down way too much there.
Your eyes open. Slow on the right.
There's a 1X. That was predictable.
My man, every lap, get a little.
What lap am I on here? 9? Still got some time before my pit.
Doing a good job. We've been here in a couple. Thank you.
5 laps left, it says. Oh, that's not what I want. Dang it. Getting some frame rate drops going around these corners. Might be a little bit too hard on my computer using this Oculus right here. I have to turn down my graphics. There's what I need. These guys have probably already been in the pits.
He's in the middle of the track, man. Going slow. Keep going. Guide him through there, brother. Left side. Clear, clear.
I think I got a much better exit than I did.
Right side. Clear, clear. On the left side. Clear, clear.
Wow, if you're going to try a pass in a corner like that, at least be able to stop.
Pit this time, pit, pit, pit. Left side, clear, clear. Leaders off pit road.
That's the wrong button. Thank you.
No problem, man.
My tires are definitely showing their age. Sucks when you're wearing an Oculus Rift and you get an itch on your eyebrow.
Start spotting your entrance to pit road. We've been here in a few. That's nice. Let's go get another one. left side. Still there, still there. Still left side. Still there. Clear.
That was fun for a minute. Yeah, my front tires are about shot. I want this guy to wreck in front of me. I wish bad on the man in front of me. I hope he didn't get his fuel right. Hope he runs out of gas. Where's my genie in a bottle? I want this man to run out of gas. Or spin out on a rouge.
Course, please.
Something tells me he's not gonna run out of gas.
My God, these people, man.
Hey, I ran off the track to get you guys room. Sorry.
All right, that's the race. Heat 8.
Checker flag.
All right.
Ooh, good job, man.
Thank you. It's a relatively full field, too, so I'm happy. I have enough. In testing and in other races, I have enough fuel to get back into the pits and roll down the hill with the engine off to my own pit box. So, all right, guys. Well, if you're still here, thanks for watching, and I'll see you at Daytona next week. Good night.